And he tacked it down. Here's Williams, breakaway pass. Andre Kopitar scores. Andre Kopitar on a breakaway goal. 8 minutes and 13 seconds into overtime, and the Kings have won 9 straight on the road.
Up or go, and instead he stops, gets tied up there, and then now a heads-up play by Williams, a no-look backhand, and Andre Kopitar, when you talk about patience, 3 moves in front of Marty Brodeur and Glenn Healy, that's a tough play to make for a goaltender to wait him out.
He's got poise, he's got strength, he's got reach, he's got size, and it's the reach that you just can't keep up with him, right? Takes the puck from here. Here we go. I'm going to go 5 feet over this way. And it is ironic, or not so, that the guy who's led the Kings the past 5 seasons, the guy who's been involved in 39% of all the Kings' postseason points and goals, is that man there. And he's the game breaker.